The CWSFL is back. We got the third Prospect Bowl here for the Season 12 Draft Class. We got the Around the World Sports Network presenting the Hound Bowl. Man, this is the second matchup between the Singapore Vipers and the Providence Anchors, where in the first two Prospect Bowls by the AWSN, it's both the Anchors taking on the Vipers, and same teams to see who can get it done. And this time, the Anchors are going to look for their revenge here in Providence as they lost by two in the first Prospect Bowl, the first matchup between these teams, 34-32. It was a lot of fun. All the prospects showed out, and now we got a few more prospects thrown into the mix. It's going to be a lot of fun. We appreciate everybody watching and tuning in. Hope you enjoy, and appreciate you watching.
Ready, break! Break! Razor! Razor!